Hi guys, this is Julian and you're on It The Blocks, and in this video I'm gonna talk of, is it easy to get into blockchain when you are a web developer? So personally, I've transitioned from web development to blockchain a few years ago, but at the beginning I was really afraid, because when you think about blockchain, you think about all these really complex topics like networking, like cryptography, and when you're a web developer you don't necessarily do this on a daily basis. So the big misconception of most people who want to get into blockchain is that they think that they need to become core developers. So core developers are the people who work on the actual blockchain software. But actually in the blockchain industry, there are very few people who do this. So you can compare this easily with the web, for example. So on the web, probably that you use some database like MySQL or Postgres, and you also use a browser like a Chrome, like Firefox. But do you know anything about the coding of this software? Probably not, because these are really low-level code base that use directly the API of operating system. But as a web developer, you never have to do this. You build on top of this code base, but you don't get inside. You just use the API. Well, in the blockchain world, this is exactly the same thing. You're just going to use the API of blockchain, but you're not going to need to understand the inner working of blockchain at a very detailed level. So what you're going to do is you're going to build a decentralized application, what we call the dApp, on top of this blockchain. And when you use this blockchain API, actually all of this is based on web technology. So you will be able to leverage everything you already know. So a decentralized application is actually 90% based on web technology. So if you're a web developer, it's not that difficult to get into blockchain once you start to realize this. By the way, if you want to learn about the whole process of how you can make it from a web development position to a blockchain position, then you can follow a free email course that I've created, where I'm going to tell you all my secrets of how I did it myself 3 years ago and how I got my first blockchain job that was remote and super well paid. So just follow this free course. You can find the link in the description. That's it for this video on whether is it easy or not to transition to blockchain from a web development position. If you want to see more video like this, subscribe to this channel. And if you have any question, ask them in a comment below. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you for the next video. Bye bye.